Coach said you were being held out for a violation of team rules. Care to comment?
It ain't easy watching your brother fall like that, but hey, this is what we work for, all right?
Look, Che, Coach took my scholarship, man.
I've been your advisor for 4 years. If you really want them to hear you, you gotta be willing to sacrifice.
It was a choice.
You chose to sit out.
I chose to stand up.
Whatever points you think you're making, son, now is not the time. You are the captain of this team. Better act like it.
I believe I am, Coach.
You're 3 months from graduating, Chase. You are letting them win.
Really, I just wanted to help out my teammate, man.
Tournament ends. Suddenly, everything gets real.
If you and I want to try and make it into the league, I can't have anyone else in your ear.
So you sure this agent knows what he has in you? I mean, you're so much more than basketball.
Tighten that elbow, kid.
Whoa, what's up, Kimber?
Are you ready to touch earth?
Man, I ain't touching no earth, man. What's up?
Gentlemen, I'm your trainer for the next couple months.
These next few days, he has a chance to really impress these scouts.
Mav handles all of LeBron's off-court opportunities. If this ain't legendary, what
you call it? I'm not done, Z. It's time to put people on notice.
I want you to get out there and get us to stop.
Those were your decisions.
Feel that? That's the anxiety, all right? Use it.
Our success hinges on authenticity.
Well, there we go. Looking just like yourself.
Really giving athletes a voice to become more than an athlete.
It took me a while to understand the opportunity that I was given.
If you want it bad enough, if you're willing to sacrifice, it will find you.
I have a private fridge stocked with kombucha in my trailer, if you'd be interested.
Nah, I think we're good.
Yeah, we'll just catch you later.
Okay. I said-